Right, sorry about that. Fucking, I pressed the mute button and I couldn't remember if I put it in or out, if it was on or off, you know what I mean? So I had to figure it out. Right, anyway, we're back. Where were we? Just searching for anything I can bloody take. Slim chance, but there is a chance there could be magazines and books. So it's worth having a look, because I am quite desperate for useful magazines anyway, and books. Water dispenser. Don't think I need that many. Well, yeah, I should probably take it, but I could always come back. It's not like it's far away. Great place for PCs to dismantle, but I could really do the electronics book first before I stop jumping over those fucking things.
Ah!
something. Crowbar, fucking brilliant. Always good to have another crowbar. Could do it sticking the lights on, really. Ah, there he is. A light switch. Plenty of welder's masks. I got the two, so I didn't really have to take the wire. Fuck it, that's actually way much. You sick bastard. Welding rods. Fuckers. upstairs. No luck. Strawberries, that's handy. Oh, no luck. Checking these, but I don't think it's gonna have the bloody. It's definitely not gonna have the magazine I want, that's for sure. fucking zombie somewhere. Oh, he's coming in now. There's gotta be one down here. It's always good to get seeds though. Well, shit. That's gonna be the exact fucking same, but I gotta try it since I'm here. But, yeah, right, fuck it. Oh, go on. Because if it's in there and I didn't try, oh, I got mad. stuff, but just not the stuff that I need. Fuck all up here. Right. Okay, well, got some stuff, but I mean, I shouldn't complain. I've got fucking nice few bits of seeds, some books, and some cars. So it was worth it, but you know me. I just want to get the bloody How to Use Generators magazine. Once that's sorted, life's a nice breeze, really. Stuff in there, so doubtful is what I need, but I might pay to quickly stop off with the car, seeing as all the zombies are following me over here. I've got no choice but to go to the bloody gas station. I won't do that today though. By the time I've gone and grabbed those two cars, bring me back to base. Time to get to the gas station, kill all the zombies. Because I'll be fucked if they're on fire and it's turning to night time. I'd rather get there first thing in the morning. Still no metalworking bloody book, so I can't break things down. Well, I could just start doing it. I need to cut some trees down, ready to get some spears. Right, don't run. It's coming along nicely though, which is good. Shouldn't equip that. Change it when I get a chance. Right, there we go. It's a bit better. definitely too late to go to the petrol station. Pardon me for burping. Go to the petrol station and actually kill the zombies. But I should have enough time to go down there and give her a little recon, if you know what I mean. Maybe at least I could go down there, honk the horn to get them all to come closer, or gather together.
Thank you.
to the hospital, otherwise I'll be fucked. I don't want to lose all those medical supplies. Just shows how many there were, because of all of those dead ones, and there's still all of these alive.
Thank you.
is if I drive too far away, I'm pretty sure it puts all the fires out. So you want to linger as long as you can to make sure they burn up. I'm pretty sure, because I've drove off before and come back and the zombies seem to still be there, but not on fire. So. Hence why I'm lingering around waiting for them to die off as much as I can. Jesus, look. Those dead zombies, and I get how many? Probably 5, 10 clusters my kills. But I know the truth. You all know the truth. Worked out quite well using the car, actually. Did it plenty of times there. I'd have did it on foot if I did it like tomorrow. But it seems to work out probably better with the car. With the sheer amount of them there were, I'd have probably struggled to run around them in time before they got in front of me. And then I'd be fucked. Proper fucked. I'm sure there'll still be a shit ton more tomorrow. You'd think all this would be for fucking nothing. But, you can imagine what it'd be like if I didn't do all this tonight. You'd have this plus whatever there is tomorrow as well. well. Tomorrow I'm definitely going to have to go back over there and get the fuel in. Because I think I'm down to 2 cans now. 2 gas cans. Which is far from enough. Yeah, so I can only imagine how many zombies there'll be tomorrow. Not as many as there would have been, but I'm sure there'll still be a fair few. Because I have got the multiplier up quite a lot. But it's not till like day 223, so I don't know how it works. Whether you get a few, or if you just get a lot each day, up until day 223, or 233, whichever it was, when you get a ton. We'll find out tomorrow. Until then, 9 empty gas cans to fill, so that's alright. I should probably I think I don't need to, but I should probably put a tiny little bit more in the black one in case I can't just pull straight up outside and I have to do a bit of circling around. So we'll add a little bit. Or just add the whole bloody lot, to be fair, and just take the gas can with me. Fill it back up. Oh yeah, just go fire on your machine gun. Brilliant idea. Don't think I finished the carpentry book. No, far from it. He is knackered, which I cannot blame him. That'd have been exhausting trying to dodge all those burning zombies. Right, well, it's been quite adventurous. We got quite a bit done, actually. Searched the whole railway area. Searched the whatever it is, like office building near it. Found 2 cars, which was good. And managed to kill like an entire bloody horde of, I don't know how many zombies that was. There had to be like, got to be like 500, surely. If not more. The benefit of, oh fuck, benefit of fire. Molotov cocktails for the win. Yeah, but it's never the hordes like that seem to be the problem. It's that when you get the one or two you got to actually fight like this, that's when it tends to go tits up. Right, but anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. And tomorrow we go and get some gas and hopefully find that How to Operate Generators magazine, because it's something we bloody well need. Anyway, thank you all take care.